Got some topwater action here. It was a carp, but I got a Zara spook in there. Yeah, those are carp. See the bubbles? That looked like that might have been a bass. Okay, I gotta go. Bye. Mark, oh yeah.